Away and racing they go. It's a level enough start. It's 4, 5 and 6 into the opening turn they go. And trap number 5, Ballydorgan Mo, is gone around in front. He's a strong runner. They're going to have to go to catch the one in front because he's 6 or 7 clear of Congress Sapphire, is throwing big pace in second. But it's all about the Ballydorgan runner here. Ballydorgan Mo, trap number 5. Keep an eye on the clock here because this fella has been threatening to do a big run and he's going to do it tonight. 28.95, no surprise to see him breaking 29 seconds. He's been threatening to do that with a while.